Titanic is a classic romance film that was released in 1997. It was directed, written, and co-produced by James Cameron and stars Leonardo DiCaprio and Kate Winslet. The film tells the story of a young couple, Jack and Rose, who fall in love on the ill-fated voyage of the RMS Titanic. The film opens with an elderly Rose narrating the story of her life and the voyage of the Titanic. As a young woman, Rose is engaged to a wealthy industrialist named Cal, but she feels trapped and unhappy in her life. Jack, a poor artist, wins tickets to the Titanic in a card game and boards the ship with dreams of starting a new life in America. Jack and Rose meet and fall in love on the voyage, but their happiness is short-lived as the ship hits an iceberg and begins to sink. As the ship goes down, Jack and Rose must fight to survive and stay together in the face of overwhelming danger. The film explores themes of love, loss, and the power of the human spirit. Titanic was a massive commercial and critical success, grossing over $2 billion at the box office and winning 11 Academy Awards, including Best Picture and Best Director for Cameron. The film's iconic love story and memorable performances by DiCaprio and Winslet have cemented it as a classic in the annals of cinema history.